It's 10:20 on Wednesday, 28th of September, 2022. And just last night, I got permission to operate this thing. So I'll be turning it on and getting the Sense Home Energy Monitor to start monitoring the solar production. On this side, the app, monitor, and it started with solar setup. Waiting for off, and all it is off. Now waiting for on. Flip this guy, mosquito, maybe more. And these disconnects are off. So, yep, these are now powering on. Waiting for on. Showing 3 watts production already. I suppose that's it, really. From here, I just wait.
In reality, I hadn't quite turned on the system. All I'd done was turn on the subpanel for the inverters, but no power was flowing through the inverters, so Sense was right. Off camera, I flipped the DC disconnect away from off. It took 6 minutes and 37 seconds from the time I toggled the DC disconnect to the time the inverter began making clicking noises. 14 seconds later, the Sense app began showing solar production. And 6 seconds after that, the Sense app indicated setup was complete, before going down for a restart. 16 seconds later, the Sense app indicated solar setup successful. That's it. Feel free to leave questions or comments, and take care.